On Monday, a small plane had to make an emergency landing on a busy stretch of Interstate 85 near Atlanta. The plane landed smoothly and without hitting any cars. The plane was a few miles away from the nearest airport. Around rush hour, TV shots showed traffic twisted for miles as the plane blocked at least four lanes. It was hauled away a few hours later and no injuries were reported. The pilot told a local TV station that mechanical problems forced him to land.